Hey family.
Hi guys.
It's Tuesday, so it's time for another short tip. This week's short tip is make the first move.
You go first.
You make the first move. What are we talking about?
Sometimes we are always waiting for, well, I'll speak for myself. Sometimes I'm waiting for you to make the first move, especially when I don't feel like I've done anything wrong. I'm waiting for you to apologize, or, you know, sometimes I'm waiting for you to initiate sex. Or sometimes I'm waiting for you to initiate a difficult conversation that I know we have to have, or even like where we're gonna go for date night. That's a source of contention for us. But sometimes, you know, you go ahead and initiate it. You go ahead and make the first move. I don't know, sometimes doesn't it kind of like take the pressure off of you?
It does.
Pressure, for lack of a better word.
It does.
It just is like, okay, good. That's something I don't have to think about, right?
Yeah. And it's just something that we should do. If we're mature adults, we're in this thing together, mm-hmm. we're doing life together, as mm-hmm. you say, there are going to be times where you need to make the first move. Mm. And even, like you said, even in times, here's the caveat, or here's the kicker in all of it. Even in times where you don't feel like you should.
Yeah.
Because you're a team. So sometimes you're going to have to step up to the plate. Mm-hmm. You may not think that you should start the difficult conversation. You may not think that you should initiate sex. You may not think that you should apologize or whatever the scenario is. Mm-hmm. But our tip is that you should make the first move.
Yeah.
Making the first move opens the door to a lot of different things. And you'll be surprised how smoother some things will go if you would make the first move. Right?
Yeah.
So that's our tip for you. Simply, make the first move.
You go first.
You make the first move. That's all we have for you today. God bless.
God bless.